Hey everyone, it's Amanda here, Pineal Painting, Sarasota, Florida. Got my spray booth today. Up inside a large garage. It's just like way too windy outside. I'm doing a bunch of furniture. Whole furniture set. So this is what they looked like before. Got them all masked off. Just like new cabinets. Yeah, get them nice and tight. Make sure all the corners, see this corner right here, make sure all the corners are tight. Once you put that pressure of the sprayer on there, it's going to blow. You go inside, you don't want your paint to get inside. This is a really good professional look. I'm just going to spray this door on, so I just mask the hinges. I usually spray my cabinet doors hanging. I don't really want to have to flip it, so I'm just going to go ahead and mask it like this and clean it, so yeah, pretty cool. This is going to look really nice. I already have two pieces finished inside. Man, they came out so nice. These are the rails for the bed frame, so yeah, I got some of the drawers here that are finished. I need just minor touch up on these. This is a headboard and the footboard. It's got to be done. It's really actually pretty decorative in the front. It's all sanded and everything already. So literally all I have to do is wipe it down with the nature. And so yeah, I'll put some pictures and let you guys know what the final outcome looks like once I get these inside. So yeah, all right guys. Love and life. Pineal Painting, Sarasota, Florida.